Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith with me. MLS action for you. Orlando City against Toronto FC.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
This is the starting lineup for Orlando City. They are a counter-punching team. I'm sure the opposition will expect them to play like that today.
Yeah, that's the whole point, isn't it? You can set up expecting the counter, but this team is so good at it, you know. They've scored lots of goals this season doing exactly that.
Thank you for attending. Have a great time at today's match.
Here we are, the start of the match. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. He could cross it now. He tried to put it into the middle, but he's just put it behind, actually, and it'll be a goal kick now. Gallardo. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. This does look promising. This is how they love to play on the break. He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
Pozuelo, Jose Altidore, now Pozuelo, oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision. You've got to admire these linesmen, they don't get too many of these decisions wrong.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Pozuelo. Now Pozuelo. Taking on a... He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Altidore! Well, he has started fast and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
Left his man for Ted there. Such quick feet and what a clinical finish.
Different angle on it here. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
FC, number 17, Jozy Altidore.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Morrow. They're looking good when they attack. Time to get the ball in. And he set himself now. Somehow he saved it. Michael Bradley. Gallardo. Jozy Altidore. And the tackle there is successfully done. And that's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Pozuelo. He could cross it from here. He's well picked out. He has cleared it well.
Substitution for Toronto FC. Coming off the pitch, number 17, Jozy Altidore. To be replaced by number 13, Patrick Mullins.
In goes the corner. Can't get the shot through. Good block. Very hard for the defending team to do anything with the ball in these circumstances. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Really drilled across towards his teammates. Now Osorio. Intercepted here. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. And he's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Great chance! The keeper stops it. It could be a follow-up now. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Here is a chance for them. Surely he must score. Well, the promise was great in that counter-attack, but there were no fruits for the considerable amount of labour that was put in to getting the ball up the pitch.
Yeah, goodness me. Got a bit overexcited there, didn't he, trying to finish that?
Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. And the attack had a lot of quality about it until that interception. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. He's gone out for a throw. Pozuelo. Now Osorio. A return ball. Oh, it could be on. Teammates getting out of the way because they know it could be a chance. Out in front of goal. And this is going to be a throw. Osorio. They've got him behind here. He's in. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Bradley. Now Osorio. A real opening for him. Gayese not troubled by that effort. Pereira. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. So easy in possession. Looking to attack the cross in numbers. Only partially away from danger. Steered through. Just the keeper to beat. Oh, he's been called offside here. This could be the leveller of the keeper, back into play. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Nani. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Surely, the equaliser. He won't get a better chance, you feel, to get the equaliser than that.
That's when you need a calm head.
An easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming, taking on the defenders. Nani. Well, that's not even close. Poor on the ball. Now Pozuelo. Pablo Piatti. Mullins. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Pablo Piatti. Mullins. This does look promising. Mullins! It's a drive of some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. He didn't quite get set for that one.
This could bring them level, but he's missed it.
Oh, he hangs his head in disappointment. What a miss.
Now Pozuelo. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Cuts it out nicely. Now, can he take them on? Well, he could be in. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Now Pozuelo. Bradley. Gallardo. Pozuelo. Nani. Coming away with the ball. Jansen. Attacking now. Could make a chance with this tackle. Can he shoot? Tried to force it in from close range. But nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
Pozuelo. Gallardo. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Should be a chance. Well, he scored! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, it was a decent move, and to get some space in a crowded penalty area.
Different angle on it here. Restarting at 2-0. Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this. Really in the clear now. Mullins, still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Great chance! Tried to get the right contact there, but couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but if you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
Nani. Pereira. Nani. Nani! An opportunity there, an opportunity wasted. Bradley. Now Pozuelo. Mullins. Gallardo. Mullins. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Surely. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Gallardo. Mullins.
This could be an opportunity in behind the defence. Important touch from the defender there.
Pozuelo. Pablo Piatti
could get the ball into the box now.
He has to be very quick.
With that tackle, in fact, it was a terrific effort.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Pozuelo,
now Osorio.
Must score! It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Pablo Piatti. Now Pozuelo.
A real chance here. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
Well, you can see here, with those chances created, it's just a question of how many they're going to get. Really impressive performance by this team today.
Real chance! Brilliant reach by the goalkeeper to make the save.
Wow, I think even his defenders are shocked at that.
He's put in the corner. And the defender has read the cross well. We could get a cross in here. Wonderful chance! He's missed it.
Gallardo. Bradley.
A try one now.
I'll never be afraid to shoot, but they'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Now Pozuelo.
Pablo Piatti. Pozuelo. Now he could play it into the danger area.
Gallardo tried to force it in from close range, but nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
Pereira into the attacking third. Could pull one back here. Alan, he didn't need to go for power.
No, he didn't. I think it was a question of a lack of composure there.
Nani threading it through in the clear for a great chance, pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. That's really brave for the goalkeeper at his feet.
Oh, it's a brave save, you're right, Martin, but I think the striker overran the ball there.
Pozuelo, difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Well, that's not even close. Now Pozuelo.
To Osorio. Pablo Piatti.
Could whip it in from here. Osorio. Strange, really, from such a good position and such a good player, because he's hit it so hard.
Yeah, that's not like him at all. Don't know why he tried to finish like that.
It's going to be 5 minutes of added time. Attacking now. Has to score. Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Guided through. Now it's offside.
Pablo Piatti.
With good vision. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. He's got possession back for his team. This might be it. Good save. Thank you.
in goes the corner.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
Nani.
And he's in. An opportunity to help their chances now. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
No apologies for focusing on this fella.
He's got that ability to find space within shooting distance, and he's done it really well today, and found the back of the net too.
Moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. Real chance. Brilliant reach by the goalkeeper to make the save.
Wow, I think even his defenders are shocked at that.
Pablo Piatti
could whip it in from here.
Osorio.
Strange, really, from such a good position and such a good player, because he's hit it so hard.
Yeah, that's not like him at all.
That's the score. Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
With good vision. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it.
They need to try and get the ball back now.
And once more, he's into the rescue.
Now Pozuelo. Pablo Piatti.
We could be in. No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they've been left for dead. But he just couldn't finish it.
Now Osorio. Pablo Piatti.
Easy for the goalkeeper when really there was every chance of him being totally beaten then. But he's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there and he must have thought he was going to get beaten. But, well, the lad just made a real hash of it, didn't he?
And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out.
Able to make the interception. He could take them on here. Could pull one back here.
Alan, he didn't need to go for power.
No, he didn't. I think it was a question of a lack of composure there.
Cheeky, tried the back heel, didn't quite come off. This does look promising. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. Mullins. Gallardo.
No chance!
Oh, we hit it well enough, but as we can see, nowhere near the goal.
Yeah, and his teammates aren't overly impressed with that.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Players up in support if he needs them. And the offside is given. Morrow. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
A real chance here.
Missed it. They couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Striding forward, purposefully.
It could be a chance! A real chance!
And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should, he knows he should have done better.
Cut out the pass. And they've spread it out wide here. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. It's a very good interception. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. I think they're quite happy to let them have the ball with this lead. They don't think it's really being threatened. The passing's in front of them. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. Jansen. Played back. Still got a bit to do.
Could pull one back here.
Good save.
Corner's taken. Now that's a throw.
For all the newest and latest in team merchandise, please visit
Pereira.
Stand on the concourse.
Maybe the cross. Pereira.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Got to finish here. Tried to wallop it in from close range, and they're still trying to get the ball back.
Well, it may have taken a bobble, Martin. Let's be generous there.
That's been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Could pull one back here.
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they hadn't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Osorio.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Oh, time to get the cross now.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
It's gone out for a throw.
Saw the direction of the pass. Found good room out here. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Was he going just too fast to be able to control it? At the end, the shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
Now Pozuelo. Can't get past him. Strong tackle. Pozuelo. Osorio.
Gallardo. Now Osorio.
Taking on the defenders. Here's a chance! He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end. Cut it out. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Can't hang onto it, the keeper.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Well, the goalkeeper now at least can relax a little bit. He was certainly tested to the full extent of his reflexes just a moment or two earlier.
Yeah, I mean, the second save, a lot simpler than the first, that's for certain, but great goalkeeping.
score! Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
And here is another angle on that goal.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Striding forward, purposefully.
Torreira.
This could be it. Oh, that's embarrassing. What a shame for the lad.
Well, look at the looks he's getting off his teammates. They thought he was going to score, but he's missed by a distance.
Well, he's turned it on to the frame of the goal.
Osorio.
Now Pozuelo.
Excellent interception. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. He's through. Off target.
Still 20 minutes to go. Throw in to come. Chris Mavinga.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Pozuelo. So easy in possession.
This might be it.
Well, that's not even close.
Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Mullins. That's well wide.
Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on.
To be replaced by number 8, Marky Delgado.
It's a turnover in play. Real opening for it. Got to keep his nerve here. He has come to the rescue this time. Great interception.
It's
saw the direction of the pass. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on. Delgado. Mullins. Now Pozuelo.
Caught offside. Been early movement, or the ball was late.
Yeah, I think it was maybe the latter. He was expecting and hoping for an earlier pass. Yeah, not much in it, but definitely offside.
Lost the ball. It's a poor touch. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Bit risky that with the back heel. Real chance. Brilliant goal.
Oh, the crowd appreciating that, and so are his teammates. What a good finish, and what a good ball through to him.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Mullins! Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Pozuelo, Delgado, Pablo Piatti.
Could get his cross in now.
That's not what he wanted to do, a poor pass. Good vision here.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Good save by the keeper. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. This does look promising.
Pereira.
Nani. Now Pozuelo. Mullins. Bradley. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on, it might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance, that.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Teammates getting out of the way. Could pull one back here. Oh, but no! It was a great opportunity to get back into the match.
Well, will they live to regret that? It was a great opportunity, Spurs.
He's given it away. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to?
Oh, it's offside. Oh,
well, as a striker, you expect to get the benefit there, but he didn't. But we've had a few looks at it. Linesman only gets one shout, but as you can see from this angle, he was offside.
Now Pozuelo, Mullins. Oh, he's through.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Should be. Didn't connect cleanly, and it's a shame really, because it was a decent shooting position.
It certainly was, and if he gets another chance, he's got to do better.
Nani. Looking for teammates in the middle. It could be.
I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark.
Just a bit lax in possession. A chance to cut the deficit here. Oh, no, it was a great opportunity to get back into the game.
Yeah, that was it, Martin. They just haven't been at it in the final third. The strikers haven't been sharp enough today.
Pozuelo saw the pass and dealt with it. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Could whip it in from here.
Nani. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 5 minutes of added time.
He's put in the corner.
Spaced across the ball now.
maybe not too many options for him. He went for the shot from that tight angle.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes you can catch the goalkeeper unawares, but you've got to get it on target.
Pablo Piatti. They're looking good when they attack. Support coming from a deeper position. Mullins! He's missed it. Bradley. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Confident to control it, now needs to clear it. Slipping it through. Behind the defenders and onside. It must be back out of the bar. Pereira. Here's the chance to get in the cross, and the defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. And the referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. The inquest is almost starting now, so soon after the final whistle, about the reasons for this defeat.
Yeah, disappointment all round, and maybe one or two will point fingers in the dressing room, because I don't think they all gave it there. Full effort, 100%, and that's inexcusable.
To 2 ahead. With good vision. The goalkeeper very much on his game today.